All I wanna do is dance and make romance. What's up, guys? This is Bonman 2205, and this is Spyro 3, Year of the Dragon. Let's kill some bunnies. Just see if they're alive. Yeah, no. Oh well. Eat up, little dragonfly man. So we're in episode 4 right now, and we're in world 2. We're just gonna jump straight into it. We're gonna go over here to the Enchanted Towers. So this level's kinda nuts. We're actually kind of gonna play through it twice, kind of. Oh, hello.
Those crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you asked me, the statue is much prettier than she is.
Oh snap! Anyway, so we're gonna kill Holmes here. If there's stuff that I don't collect as we are going through, that is because we're gonna be coming back for it later. It'll all make sense in due time. Don't you worry. For now, I'm gonna pick this thing up and I'm gonna pow. Oh, well, you know what? We'll just get him later. It'll be a lot easier if we just get him later. That's another thingy. Pow! Pow! Oh, look at this big dude in his Lederhosen. He says, hello, I have the Lederhosen and I have the big hammer. I don't actually know if it's Lederhosen that he's wearing, but it kind of looks like... Oh! It kind of looks like Lederhosen to me. I don't know. Anyway, glide over to this tower. Yeah, we're going to be spending a lot of time in this level. And you may notice the music in this level is a little familiar. You've heard it before. Isn't that right, Gladys? Gladys. This was a triumph. No, we're not playing Portal. We're playing Spyro 2. I was about to say we're playing Gladys. Good lord, Gladys. What do you want about? Yeah, this music is familiar. That might give you a hint as to something that's going to come up in the level. Isn't that right, Mr. Big Hammer Lederhosen Man? I'm in a bit of a silly mood today. I don't know what's going on. Oh, nearly missed a Jimmy! And yeah, we're just gonna ignore that guy for now. He'll get his comeuppance soon, don't you worry about that. Where am I? And we're gonna light up this rocket, and the rocket, like, flies around, and it just... There it goes, but bang, and a broken statue. The explosion noise is like really loud for some reason. I don't know why, but the audio levels in this level is just like off the charts. For some reason. Hello.
The world breathlessly awaits my brilliant four-dimensional masterpiece. Just light all the rockets. Am prepared to be amazed by my genius.
I was already doing that, but thanks for the pro tip. Oh, sorry, buddy. Sorry, there we go, light it again. We'll go and we'll light this one as well. Light it up, light it up, light it up. Light it up.
Bang! Oops! I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue.
Ugh.
I hope the explosion didn't hard-boil.
Jasper, come on, man. Come on, man. Peanut! What up, Peanut? Aw, he's chasing his tail like a dog. Even though he's a dragon. Does that mean he's a little less intelligent than the rest of the dragons? Because he acts like a dog? I mean, I'm just calling it like I see it. Eyes is just calling it like Eyes is seeing it. And I'm gonna go up this whirlwind. Aww. And I'm gonna go over here, and I'm actually gonna ignore him at the moment. It'll all make sense later, I promise. You're like, why is he ignoring all the stuff? I don't get it. What's going on? He's ignoring. Whoa! Grab the gems. I think I dropped one down there. So can I get in there yet? No, that's fine. We'll be back. The sheep. Oh, that was a life! Good thing I killed the sheep. Oh! Well, way to waste my health. Whoa! Hey, howdy, fellas. Looks like there wasn't a gem down here. I thought one dropped down here, but I guess I was wrong. So we'll kill this sheep instead. And let's go up in that thing. Whoa, I'm not ready to leave yet. Let's jump up over here and yeah. And inside this thing, and there's another little portal, which is gonna take us to a whole new world. No, just a man. Hunter's got his skateboard and his board shorts. You know what that means, folks. You know what that means. It's time to get our Tony Hawk Pro Skater on. What up?
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you can score huge points in this place. What do you say I show you some moves?
Okay.
Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the X button. I'll show you how to do it once. Then it's your turn.
I've actually been skateboarding before, Hunter. Remember the whole lizard fiasco? But it's fine. We're just gonna do this anyway. Huh? Yeah.
Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the triangle button and steering left or right.
Awesome. Let's do that. And he's gonna show us. He's gonna show us his roll. And I'm gonna be all like, yeah. Oh. I stuffed up the landing. I tried to get fancy with it. Double.
Hey, nice roll. Now let's see you pull a flip. Flips are exactly...
Yeah, I don't need to listen to this thing. It's exactly the same, but you go forward or backwards. Like this.
Whoa, you must be a natural. Now let's see if you can pull off a half-pipe spin move. The blue ramps are half-pipes. You can do a spin move by jumping at the top of the blue ramp, then steering left or right in the air.
I know. He's gonna show us again. Whee! Just like that, we go. Whee! All of the spins. So many revolutions.
Alright, you nailed
yeah,
it.
I did.
Now let's see if you can do a 900. Get as much height as you can, spin 2.5 revolutions in the air, and land back on the ramp.
Seems pretty easy. 1, 2, 1.5. Yeah!
Now that was a 900!
Yeah, it was!
I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro.
Thanks, bro.
But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp. Do whatever moves you want and see how many points you can get.
Sure thing, bro. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's... Whoa! Oh, really? I should have landed that. Oh well, in that case, let's try. Yeah! Oh, apparently I have to get a certain amount. That's what I was trying to do. Whoop! Big gulp!
Wow, you learn really fast.
Yeah, dude.
Then again, you are being trained by a master boarder.
Yeah, yeah.
Speaking of which, I was just practicing a nearly impossible new move that I call the Nasty Nork.
I know how to do that.
I had almost pulled it off when I suddenly ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can have this egg.
Thanks. I would hate to think that you just randomly skateboarded into an egg and broke it. Isn't that right, Caroline? Oh man, Caroline. Are you feeling alright?
I'm thinking you're ready to try some one-on-one competition. Want to try a freestyle competition for points?
Yeah, brah, let's do it!
Alright, whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins!
Sweet! So all you have to do is score more points than Hunter. It's not too tricky. I mean, it is when you're a little kid and you're just like still learning how to do it. But now I'm all growed up, this shouldn't be too hard. And I'm probably gonna fail it the first time, just because I've said that. Because that's how it goes, right? Oh, crud. I thought I pressed the... I pressed the button, but it didn't... Whoa! That's fine. We're gonna go this way. Because there's this random thing, you go over here and you can just score, like, random points. Look, I got 1,000 points just for doing that. Like, what? See, he did it too! What's going on here? Oh, we're still beating him. It's fine. No, it's no longer fine. It is... No, dang it! I pressed the button! I'm pressing the button. You are gonna listen to me press this button. If you press the X at the right button, he does the half bite. There we go. There we go, big gulp. Big gulp. And we'll go down here and do some crazy flips. Wah! And wait, which way did I spin when I did the thing? See, we're thrashing him right now. And now I'll try spinning the other way. I think I spun to the left? Yeah, so now I'll spin to the right and get even more ridiculous points. Orange Crush! Alright, and now... Dr. Shemp! Remember Dr. Shemp? He was the dude. Oh, look, we've won this. Look, we're on over 10,000 points. I think you can get a skill point for getting over 10,000 points, but I think you have to be doing it...
Hang on. I can't believe it! How did you get so good already? Who knows, someday you might even break my course record! Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg I found. I was going to keep it for a pet, but I can't get it to hatch.
That's sick! That's twisted! Those are my brothers, man! Alex! It's okay, Alex. Alex, buddy, what the hell? What do you have to say?
You can go for the course record now if you want. Whenever you hop on a skateboard, a timer will start. Score as many points as you can until the timer expires or you wipe out. Good luck!
I'm genuinely curious, what is the course record? I think I've already beaten it. Well, you know what, I'll skate around and we'll just sort of collect the treasures. But I'm pretty sure the course record is like 10,000, which we got when we were fighting Hunter. But you need to get it in this mode to get the skill point. It's so dumb, like I already did it. Wiped out. Isn't that supposed to like cancel the thingy? Okay, apparently not. Apparently you can keep going after you wipe out. Hunter lied to us. He lies. Oh, man. Get the thing. Oh, man. This is so hard to do. It's hard. It's hard, I tell you. It's hard. That's better. Yeah, triple towers. All right, there's some gems down there. Must not forget there are some gems down there. How many gems in here? No, there's one there and there. And there's the ones over here. Oh, and there's some over here. Oh, and some over there. I'm sorry, I don't even know anymore. Oh, slam. Anyway, yeah, we're about to hit the end of the time. Oh, did I just... Yeah, I still want to try and... Ah! How am I supposed to even get that? Like that! Haha! Alright, I think there's only one more tunnel left. I think I've already gotten anything that would be in there. Yes, I did. So let's just... Bam! Oh! 10,000! I scored over 10,000! It's so dumb, but I'm really not in the mood to do it again. I just wanna see... Yeah, there was nothing in here. There ain't nothing in here. So let's move on. Like, this is a big level. Like, there's a lot to do in this level. Like, I've been playing for 15 minutes. We're not even, like, halfway done yet. Like, it's cray, man! It's cray! It's cray. Anyway, moving on, we have 49 eggs. That's almost a third of the eggs in the game. So next on our journey is we're gonna fly over to this area of the level here. And then There's more homies. That. And we're gonna go in here. And I don't actually remember. Oh, this bit. Oh, yeah, I hate this bit. Hey, it's not actually that bad. It's kind of whatevs. Whatevs.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there. I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, wolf. Never cry, wolf.
He's making a cry wolf joke, like the boy who cried wolf. It's funny. So down here we're gonna grab all these gems and it's Folly. What up, Folly? And now we've picked up his ball in our mouth. But I'm gonna ask him to if we spit the ball on the thing, and he's gonna run and like that. Quite nice. So yeah, it's basically just placing the ball on things to get him to hit the things. Yeah, it's whatevs. Whatevs. At least he scares the dudes, so the dudes won't worry about killing us. Kill that sheep, though. Oh, but what's wrong with that guy? Why can't you chase that guy? Hey, give me the... Oh no, we have the ball. Aha! I don't remember what to do here. Oh, that's right, I remember now. We gotta... Where am I going? Too many directions. We have to spit the ball over the cliff. He's all like, hey, how do I get the ball? And we go like that. That's how you get the ball. And then there's this bit. I do not remember this bit at all. I think first I want to do that. And that I believe lowers that. What's this one doing? That one raises that up. Because as soon as he gets off that, he's gonna... Oh, I remember now. I need to stand on this one. Yeah, okay. I need to stand on that one. And we need to time it just right. Aha! There we go. Now how do I... Oh no, I should just be able to go like that. There we go. And he's all like, I can't break through walls! And I'm like, suck it, Folly. You can't break through walls because you suck. Kill him. Open the door! Run free, Folly! Hey, there's a gem here.
Hey! You found Farley! How can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it, and it's kind of slimy.
Gross. Oh, he still was talking. I thought he was done. Lies? Lies?
Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies.
Anyway. So, 50 eggs, we're a third the way through the game. That's actually pretty cool. Whoa! So now we're gonna run over into this door here, and it's our good friend Sergeant Bird. And we're gonna run, hello.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to.
Yes, sir.
It's good to be back in action.
I'll bet, little penguin man, I'll bet. And so this is actually kind of cool. Now we can explore the level as Sergeant Bird. Like, how cool is that? So all the stuff that I was missing when I was going, we'll get it later. Like, now's the time to get it. Because now we can fire rockets and we can fly around and we can actually hit half the stuff. And, oh, it's this dude again.
You're doing great. Please find the rest of the bones so we can put my friend back together.
Oh, I already found one. He's normally like, yep, get the bones. But he's not saying it because I already found the bones. Whoa! Grab stuff. I'll blow this guy up. How did you not hit that? So dumb. So dumb. Anyway, he's all the way in that direction. Let's kill these guys here. Yeah, he just turns into a gem. Because otherwise the gem would fall down into the bottomless pit and then it's like game over, brah. around, kill these homies here. I accidentally blew up a dude over here too. Grab his bone. That was not meant to happen. I didn't even think my rockets could go that far. There you go. That's what I was trying to do. Grab the gem. Come back. There's still a few things around these towers here. I think I saw a dude flying around, but I don't know where he went. Hello! There's the... Oh, I saw him out of the corner of my eye. There he is. Oh, what? Ridiculous. Oh, there it is. I'm like, what happened? Is he dead? Did he die? I just want to make sure I don't miss stuff, because you guys know how prone I am to missing stuff in these levels. Oh, that frame rate slowdown. Oh, did I not get the bone? Damn bones. There we go. There's nothing on this thing. New. Oh, there was a thingy over there that I needed Spyro for. Great. Just great. How is that not hitting him? Like, I'm firing so many rockets. And it, like, none of them hit. It's just dumb. The whole thing is just... Where's the music gone? Oh, there it is. Something about this particular music, like, the loop on it is always just... It's a little too long. As in, the gap is a little too long. Whoa! Point. Die! What's up here? Did I go in here already? I did go in here already. My bad. So many of these dudes flying around. Wait, did I miss a gem, like, in here? Oh no, it's one of those green rocks. Dang it! Ooh! I can go over here, though. And just waddle over here, and then, that open. That seems like overkill, just to break a little weaved basket, just shoot a rocket at it. Then again, I just got this weird mental image, like, could you imagine Sergeant Bird runs up to one of those baskets and he doesn't have his rockets on him? So he just sort of like tries to tackle it to the ground with his little flippers and just like, rah, just like starts wrestling with it, trying to get it open. These are the things I think about. These are the things that keep me up at night. I'm sure there's more dudes flying around. Yep, there's one. And we're still missing some of the... Ooh, whoops. We're missing some of the bone dudes. Them bones. Oh, and up here even. Oh, and there's another flying man, that's not a man. Oh, come on! What? Goodness me. That was, oh, I saw sparkling. There's gems over that way. And I think in here there should be... That's seven. Where was there? There, over here. Okay, there's the last dude in there. I just want to make sure we get all the gems as well. We don't want to... Because once we get that last thing, we're going to teleport back over to... Oogie Boogie Man. Ooga, I think his name was Ooga. We're going to teleport back to him as soon as we get that last bone. So we really don't want to get the bone until we've gotten... That should do.
Here. Have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Thanks. Ralph! It's Ralph! My cat's breath smells like cat food.
My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no! He started his bone dance again!
Yes! The bone dance! The best part out of the entire Spyro trilogy is by far the bone dance. Yes! It's really not that great, but when I was a little kid, that was like the funniest thing in the world. Alright, that's all the eggs. I think, apart from that one... That one blowing up thingy. Oh no, I spoke too soon. There is a dude flying around now. I was about to say, I think we've gotten everything except for that one box that we need Spyro for. Clearly I was wrong. Clearly. Well, I'm at least gonna check that there's nothing else. I'm pretty sure this is it though. Because I haven't seen any other dudes flying around. We've been through all these weird doors and things. Yeah. I'm positive that is it. So now we just have to go back and get Spyro. Oh, a life! Yeah! 25! 25 lives. And, oh, also, I should probably just get, like, in case you were curious, like, we can't go back in that door. If we try and go through the skateboard thing, that's closed as well. So you can't go skateboarding as Sergeant Bird, which is sad, but it would be absolutely amazing if you could do that.
I'm ready to patrol...
No.
I'll be here when you need me.
So I'm really hoping that the last gems are in this thing. Because otherwise I'm going to have to explore around and I might need to go back and get Sergeant Bird again and it's a whole thing. And I just don't want to do it, man. I don't want to do it. Really? What's that? Oh no, that's Zoe, but that's the fairy over there in the distance. Oh good. Thank goodness. Hunter's Tussle.
We should help her.
You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
Okay.
No problem.
It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
Huh, I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Alrighty, well, after that interesting little cutscene, it's time to go over here
and kill some bunnies! Blah, 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 blah.
Nah. Into this little cave, and we're just gonna go straight into the next... I hate ice skating so much. Into this next level. So here we are in Icy Peak. I'm gonna speak to Doug over here. Oh, that's Bob.
I was supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through.
I knew one of you was called Doug.
I've been trying to clear it away with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning.
Also, are these guys supposed to be Canadian? Like, is that... Are they... Because it's not... Also, wow. That wasn't hard, was it? It's a terrible shot. But so am I, because I'm going to start, like, firing blindly to hit this thing. Hey, there we go. I think there's another one? Yeah, there's one over here, too. Oh, you... Get back here, you... Where's he going? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come on, hit him. There we go. So yeah, this is Icy Peak. This is the obligatory snow level. Because you gotta have a snow level in these games. It's just the way it goes. With Canadian polar bears. And wee little monkey dudes with TNT boxes. Oh, yeah. He's like, whoa! They kind of look like the Yeti. Remember the Yeti from the first game, the second game? Oh, there's no dude. I was waiting for the dude to start chasing me, but there's no dude there. And I think there should be one little... Yes! There's a gem. I'll climb up the stairs. Kill him. The little penguins. They look like tiny Daffy Ducks. It's kind of cute. It's kind of cute. And you do have to blow these up if they drop gems, so it's a good idea to blow them up. And there's a big tubby Rhinoc over there. Let's kill him. I said it before and I'll say it again, the death noises in this game are hilarious. Here they are, so they're just gonna... One step. And these guys can blow each other up if you time it right, but I didn't, so... You may notice there's like a crack in the floor. I don't think I can get to it now, though. Yeah, because if you try, he just lands on the ice and is like, oh, slippity! Slippity-doo! After I kill this little duck, we can try and position this right. Oh, well, we killed the big guy at least. Got these gems! Man, this ice skating! Not a fan! Oh well. I'm not a fan of ice skating in any game. Whoa! Oh, he did! He dead now. Jump up here. Get in this cannon. And you see, there's like eggs everywhere. There's one there. There's not an egg, but there's stuff up there. Blow up this wall. Blow up him. Blow up that. Eventually. This. And blow up this. And blow up him. Exactly. Come on you. Hey, come on, I hit him! I'm hitting him! There we go. Yeah, let's start with this. Oh, no, we gotta go around that way. How do I get there again? I don't actually remember. Oh, well, we'll find it. Oh, there was another thingy. There's too much. Too much stuff. Too much stuff. Is that a... Oh, no, this is... I thought it was a bad guy for a moment. And I was like, I killed all the bad guys here. I killed them all. Listen to my voice break. There we go. Now we can go in this way. Gotta blow him up. Yeah! Take that! Bonk! Yeah, I'm pretty sure I missed. Yes, I did! Whoa! Just came out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. See who I can hit with this. Yeah! And then... Yeah!
Kill each other! Whoa!
Oh. Alright, let's take this passage first. Come around here. I'm gonna kill Holmes over here. He's all like... Maynard! What up, Maynard? It's all like, ta-da! Oh, I fell asleep. Silly Maynard. Now, is this how I get into the... I'm gonna be totally honest with you. I have no memory of how to... Oh, it's just like that. Well, there we go. Alright, let's make sure we get everything on the bottom here. Sort of cruise down through here, and there's more under here. I think that's everything, though. Yes, yes it is.
Oh, yes it is.
Oh, hang on, there's another little path up there. That's probably the proper way I was supposed to go. Oh well. We will find that path in due time. Do not you worry about that, friend. I still gotta get around. I gotta get back on track to where we were. Alright. Goodbye, little Daffy Duck. Alright. Oh, whoa! Hey, careful. Careful now. Careful now. More of these dang birds. Oh god, look who it is. Can't see? There, look. In there. It's him. I'm just gonna blow all these guys up. Actually, I don't think there were any dudes there. I think it was just the boxes. Oh well. Up a bit. There we go. There we go. Nearly died there. But we didn't, so it's fine. And slam. Slam Duncan. Yep, so now fly back over here. Good lord, so many pods we need to take. So, climb the stairs, dragon! Oh hey, there was a life in there! That's why I always just stop and kill the guys, because you never know when there's gonna be an extra life. Oh, did you see that? That was like triple break. That was real cool.
Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right. Ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast.
Yeah. 500 gems? Ugh.
I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start.
Yeah. What do you have to say?
I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges for tonight's performance.
Right. I bet I won't see you in there, though. I bet. Hello.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hacky players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous and strong and handsome and purple who breathes fire.
Wait a minute. I match that description.
Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean Rhinox hacky players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance.
All I want to do is dance.
And make romance.
Thanks, let's go.
So we just have to follow her around. And if she gets hit, you have to start the whole thing over again. So try not to let her get hit. If you can avoid it. They always come in the same direction every time, so if you do stuff it up, you can, like, start to memorize the pattern, but it's... Ugh! Okay, there's a dude coming up the top there. Ooh, that was close. Luckily, like, she's immune to urine fire. Get out of here, you. Whoa! Are you almost done yet? Okay, we're getting close. Uh-oh. Oh no!
That's okay. It didn't hurt as much as it looked. Let's try again.
Seriously? Seriously? Oh, man. That was so annoying, because, like, you try to flame them, but she gets in the way, and you flame her instead.
We did it. That was my best performance ever. I guess one of the judges didn't like it, though. He threw this egg at me instead of a rose. Why don't you have it?
I better know which judge it was, too. Hey, Cerny. Oh, he's named after Mark Cerny, who did a whole bunch of, like, PlayStation-y stuff. Also, you still have more to say?
Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics.
Nah. Too busy being a dragon. Doing dragon stuff. Anyway, let's continue on with our journey here. Whoa! Oh, there's steps here. I was like, wait a minute, where am I going? And I've actually completely forgotten what's in here. What is in? Oh, this bit! So we use the turbocharge to grab the thieves. I was like, replaying this level in my mind, and I'm like, there's more to this level, but I have absolutely no idea what. It's this bit. Oh, and my controller is getting low. I'll plug it in the next convenient moment. Ah, get back here, you. Eh. Oh. Got him. All right, but there's another. Hey, Betty.
Betty Sue. How you doing, Betty Sue?
Oh dear. Well, I stuffed that up. That's better. Alright, come here, you. Whoa. Oh, gems! Man, this guy's really fast. I'm making absolutely no progress towards catching up to him. Oh, I stuffed that up. Oh well, I'll plug this in now. Come back! Hello. You know what, seeing as I've broken that, let's just... Oh, really? You're gonna make me... Ah! Come on, you. There we go. I'm coming. Well, I'll jump in here now anyway. Get this out of the way. I've made like a cut. I've been chasing this guy for like 5 minutes. He's just not... He doesn't want to... Oh, there's thingies here. Alright. Maybe we'll try and like... Oh, that's the way to get him! Scout! Hello, Scout. Look at him moonwalking. That was hilarious, because like he didn't start running because I wasn't close enough, and then I just like whacked him from the sky. That was hilarious. That amused me greatly. I was greatly amused by that. Anywho, let's jump back up these stairs now. Well, let's go over here, because this is Doug.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using.
Thanks, Doug. Wait, that's not a fishing lure, that's Jet! Jet! Buddy!
Oh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want.
Whenever you want. Also, I'm kind of curious, is Spyro naming all of these dragons as they hatch? Or are they already pre-named? Like, what's the deal with that? What's the dealio? Birds. Too many birds. There we are. And now... I'll start... Oh, whoops. I was gonna say, I'll start checking what's in here because I saw something flashing, but that's just this water here. Great, alright, let me quickly get back to where we were. I'll be back in a second. Okay, back up here. And this time I'm actually gonna go the way I was supposed to go, over into this whirlwind over here. Right there. Oh yeah, so that's how you're supposed to go and slam into the ice to go under the water. But I guess I kinda cheated. Just kinda. We'll go around this way. And I think that's our last egg over in the distance there. I'll grab this light. And now hopefully this is everything. Reese! What up, buddy? Oh, you're a girl. Oops. 6 out of 6, and 500 out of 500. So let's just wait, it should give us the old level complete. Alright, getting out of here. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to do us for that episode. Next episode we're going to tackle the rest of World 2. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video as I kill these rabbits, if you like watching me kill rabbits, and you want to see me kill more rabbits, check out the rest of this playthrough if you haven't already. Check out Spyro 1 and Spyro 2 and Crash Bandicoot Trilogy and Oddworld and all kinds of fun stuff that I'm playing. Isn't that right, Spyro? Yup! What's that over there? It's more Let's Plays! Oh, wow! Anyway, I don't really know what I'm talking about, so, keep it real! And keep it bond, man!